Hello. This video is for all Saorview customers who have a Saorview Combi box or TV connected to both an aerial and a satellite dish. If you have a Saorview box or TV connected to just an aerial, then please see our video titled Saorview: How to Add Channels. Now, before we start, because there are different Saorview approved Combi boxes and TVs, this is a general guide. If you are in doubt, please check the instruction book that came with your Saorview Combi box or TV. Okay, here we go. Step 1. The menu. Press the menu button on the remote control that works with your Saorview Combi box or Saorview Combi TV. On your TV screen, you should see a menu of options that will look something like this. Using the arrow keys on your remote control, highlight the Setup or Install option from this menu and press OK. Step 2. Depending on what Saorview Combi box or TV you have, you may be prompted to enter some information. For instance, you may be asked for a code. If so, it will probably be either 0000 or 1234. Enter this using your remote control. You may be prompted to select a country. If so, select Ireland. And finally, you may be prompted to set LCN, or Logical Channel Number, to on. That's it, we're flying. Now we're on step 3. On your Saorview Combi box or TV, you will have the option of selecting terrestrial or satellite. Select terrestrial. You will have the option of either an automatic terrestrial channel scan or a manual terrestrial channel scan. Select automatic. Then, a pop-up box will appear asking if you want to start an automatic channel scan. Select yes. And if you're asked to delete or remove the previous channel lineup or channels, select yes. That's pretty much it. Your Saorview Combi box or TV is now scanning for terrestrial channels. While it does this, be careful not to press any buttons on your remote control. This should take no longer than 3 to 4 minutes. Once the channel scan is completed, you will see a list of the television channels that have been found. You will also see a list of the radio stations that are on Saorview. Your Saorview Combi box or TV will exit the menu screen and the channel search is completed. Well done, you just set up your Saorview channels. And remember, if you have any further problems with this or any other aspects of your Saorview service, you can talk to us on 1890 222 012 or email info@saorview.ie. Happy viewing, for free, yay!